So I've designed an audio device that sample rate is high enough to not cause a great deal of trouble. But its behavior within that spectrum is quite troublesome. It's standing right up at the boundary. Yeah.